How do you add a trend line to a line chart in Tableau? In this view, I've built a line chart by month and sales, and I've added a trend line. You can see that the trend is going up, of course. My p-value is good, and my r-squared value is okay. Let's see how to do this in Tableau. First, I've added a new sheet. I'm going to build my line chart. Let's grab date. I'm going to bring it in as month year. I'm going to grab my sales value. Put it on rows. That gives me a line chart. In order to add a trend line to this chart, I need to click on the analytics pane. Go down to trend line. And drag it onto the screen. I have a couple options before you drop the trend line. I could drop it on linear, log, exponential, polynomial, or power. I'm going to start with linear, and I have a trend line. A couple things to watch here. The p-value shown on the bottom when you hover over the trend line should be 0.05 or lower to be considered a good p-value. R squared is a value between 0 and 1. The closer you get to 1, the better the line is. So I can edit this trend line by right-clicking on it and click Edit All Trend Lines. Maybe instead of linear, I want exponential. I click OK. I can hover over the line again and see if my R squared or p-value has gotten any better. It looks like R squared is a little better. And I can keep editing until the trend line fits my model. I'm going to edit one more time and show a couple other options that you have. You can decide to show the tooltips or not. You can add a trend line per color, and you can recalculate the line for highlighted data points. I'm going to show these two options on the view. Allow trend line per color, and show recalculated line. If I click OK, and I bring in a different dimension, like region, put that on color. Now I have a trend line for each color, for each color line in my view. If I were to go and edit this trend line again, edit trend lines, and get rid of allow trend line per color, I get only one line instead of a trend line for each dimension on color. Let's remove region from color and show the recalculated line. So if I wanted to know what the trend was for only this area, this set of dates, I can click highlight those marks and see the trend line for only those dates. And of course, if I edit my trend line and remove that option, click OK, anything I highlight does not affect the trend line. Hope that helps.